Papa, e mo akwa ba, e ba silver 98.3. Me pa chwe tiu fire crowd, papa, ye tiu.
Nyame ensha obinash. We thank God for giving us life. As I bring you greetings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeda eradia sise odin kwa acheyen. Midi ensha bro, ewo yesu dimu.
Amen.
I'm still talking about I don't care. And you can conclude from my message last week that good name is nothing to I don't care people. Migusua e kasafa shi mfame hon. Na ube tumi esinijinaye efri asemwa. Na uchwe chwe munu mika eno honse. Dimpadye. Wwa shi emfa wawono. They are not wise because they are not bothered if their present actions can bring trouble to themselves and others, go contrary to the lifestyle of people who lived before them and the future repercussions. Se woni ya ene woye na ebetumi ha won kasa ene afoforo nempo wabra ba wobonu ene nipa watrasi dadanu de ene bobra na ensisaso binso ebeba dachimpa efawo their brain is numb about that. They have no emotions and thoughts about these things. That is why they don't care of what they do to themselves and others. Woman geno ada enti omu ni atinka eni ajin biafa sa ni mehu enu nti na wonfa ho ni oyetia wankasa wo ho eni afofroso. In this era of the coronavirus, many health workers are lying to get more money and don't care of what they put their countries through. Well, coronavirus mrewin ayare chef wo pi e teatro e di nyeske pi na wo fa ho de wo di wo mana man ekom in order to benefit from the pandemic. Many health workers around the world have manipulated the system and attributed different causes of death to the coronavirus. Said the Ebeya, Yari Abba, Ativia Signa Tesedu, Ubeya Humfasodi, Ayarishufupi, Assisansisan Nema, Ena, Ubia, Ubibewa, Emphasa Yari Honsono. Wobusi yarebina ekuno. Some medical doctors and nurses have confessed that they are obliged to attribute every death at this time to the coronavirus and they will be rewarded financially for that. Hey! Ayare safo ene ayare shefo binuma kase. Yeshe wonse. E wu bi a beba samre mo no yen kase e ye coronavirus no e na ku won na so ye sa obetie sika bi ama
98.3 FM.
You see, because of money they don't care of lying to benefit from the death of a fellow human being. Wahun sikanti won fa hun se obedi atro na wanya nimbia daseni wohu emfaso. I'm shocked of what some health workers are doing in this time of the pandemic and don't care of how their actions create exaggerated fear and panic and cause nations to spend money unnecessarily. Eyemumapa ewo ekwanya ayare sabia ejuma efo binum eye wo samre imu a yare boni ativiasi na atesei na won fa ho se woni a wo ye no How come that people still test positive after the doctor's own pushy recommendation that the vaccine can protect the people? Eba ne sen ena nipa ye gu so aka se ya reri bi won ni pedwem wa bra doctor foyar ne piepia wo mani so ade won ni chere se se uwo sa edro ni bia e bobo ho ban efri ya reri mu. Today doctors of one country will recommend this vaccine after detection of serious side effects. Doctors of another country will recommend another type of vaccine. Ene, dokuta fobio e okro bim e be ka se yemfa se dro e won krofo ne bobo ho ban afri ya de body. So who say in suso body bi e wa kira. Na doctor fo a e wo o man foforo bi so aka se oh ene emumi yemfa we suso emfa ngoni pa. It denotes clearly that there is a missing link and some people don't care of what they do to human life. Asiechre pefeise ajebi ayira enipa binu emfa ho de omo ye efa nipa nkwa ehun. That is why it is safe to cling to God, who is the giver and protector of life.
Amen.
Enunti ena ebema wenya bambo kesie se ude ho fam yankopon a enunkuto na omankwa na obon kwasoso ehubai. With Jesus, true Christians are safe because he cares for our lives. Ura yesunti a Christopher ewo bambo isanse ojine yenkwa ehu. If you care as a health worker, let truth lead you to make a good name for yourself that you will not compromise in this trying time. So the bi fahupa se ayaresa ejima yenia manukware ema unje dimpa ema unhu se uje emra aye dima yewemwe umfawo juma enye boni. If you are listening to me this morning and don't care to leave a bad name behind, it's your children who will suffer after your death. Se utie me ene anope na emfa hu se ubeja di boni ewo chia eye wo ma ene bebre wo uwo echi. Because of not caring to do evil to fellow countrymen, the children of some politicians suffer after their father's death. E sense won fa hu se obeye boni etia minua odene ti kruba ko monti amanyofo binu ma ehu amane pa ewo wo papa wo echi. Some children of wicked and I don't care politicians suffer the curses of people and miss interactive social life because of the evil associated with their surname. Amayofo awontimu ye din binum ema ehu no mane esan enipa numia ye kagu oso enitu ontimi pomfo ohun frafre di pekuo mu esan edin ponia e bata bata wo papa num edin hunti. If a politician is cruel and does not care to order the killings of innocent people, his children suffer the consequences after his death. Se omayoni bitimu ye dima ne brusu. Na omfa hon se, obeka se yenko kunkum nipa wohun niya se mbiara. Eye ne ma, ene hunu ama nipa ewo ni wu echi. The evil of I don't care people does not only harm them, it harms their own children after their death. And the bonia she found him for yet. And you woman qua home a sayo. Name him a say one casa woman a woman who etchy. Some people change their surname and disassociate themselves from the evil acts of their dead fathers because they don't want to suffer the consequences of the father's actions. Ebinom esisa wo papa din aida won so. Na wo yi wo ho efri ne bone a wo papa wo wuru eyeye. Esan se won pese. Wo papa ne bone no ehun si faso no. Ebi beba won so. I know a son of a very wicked African head of state who was rejected by people in Europe and suffered social ridicule because of the atrocities meted out to such people's parents during his father's tenure. Meaning, a bibremu or mampeni bi adan itemu ye deepa babia. Eni papu no abruchi mem. Na eni pekuo di ne hufeo. No biampese or dina hubebono. A son, eni boni, eni ni pekuma. Ni papa no, eni ti asanko fo na ufo. Wabra na ni papa no ediso. A brother of a politician wants to change his name because of threats against his brother, who is a politician, as a result of political hatred. Onyebi, epese osisani di chese, niniebia, onususu ya mayonie, abayon semo ayo tain in semo okika, ni nipasun sainan, so I want a bonnity. Oh, but what is anything? It marvels me that when some politicians and traditional rulers do evil because of I don't care and forget that they will die one day and leave their children behind. Eya mi mwa mwa pa se amayofu binum eni ahemfu binum eya boni esan hwe fa me honti. Na wore fise dakubi ubewu na weja womba susu ewo wonwachi. They forget that they left a bad name behind, which is also on their children. Wore fise weja din boni bi ewo wachia sa dino eno asusu ene da ne manu esu. I want to admonish every leader listening to me that if you care about your children, care for others too. Else, the evil you do in your lifetime will revisit your children after your death. Ibese mi tu okendifo biara utie mi efuse. Se udi wo mahupa enye gin afufronso. Ayesa eni bonia wa abra utia si ubeyeno. Ehun sunsasono. Ebe ba umasu. U abra wa uko. If you beat a pregnant woman in public and imprison innocent people for them to die in prison, the curse of the people and God's punishment will fall on your children. So bu opin fo ewo abonting. Na nipa wa wu niya sembia uji wanko tuwa fiasi ama wa wu wa fiasi wa nipa da sendi anonume eni nyanku pa sucheno ebeba begu umazu. If you are a medical doctor or a nurse and don't care to let some men's wives die in your hands, be reminded that you will die and go, and your daughter or your daughter-in-law will also get pregnant one day at a different hospital. And the doctor could be the son of the woman who died through your recklessness. And this doctor, who knows the story behind his mother's death and the surname written on the file. So we here, doctor, and now oyalifeni ba, na on fa hon se, be me be yere ebe wu a wun se mwa. Me kai wu se, wonsusu ubewu na wako na ubaba anase wasi uba medichire ubabe mabiyere onusu befefro dakro ni edinako ayarese bia fufrobi na bia na dokuta obeko akotunu obabia wankasa unie mabasa basa yenu mfumso nti uwu yenu ebia na nipane saa dokuta ni onusu nini yeye ya ni mame ewu ye eni dia ya chiregu krata anwa edane ni mino eso
Silver 98
just imagine what will happen wankasa fuwaji mbubu di ebiti mingasi I don't care can bring big trouble after your death to your children fi mfame wono ebiti mi di asem kasiye pa abre uba ewu echi King Ahab in 1 Kings chapter 18 verse 4 who allowed his wife Jezebel to kill the prophets of God and didn't care to leave a bad name behind, all his 70 children were also killed by God in a day. Ohini Ahabwa wo ahemfunguma edikan ti dumotwe jijemunai Opinusuman de yiri Jezebel e kum nyankopon adivono na amfa no se obegya di boni e wonachi no nyankopon susu kum le ma e diosu dako he didn't care to kill the prophets of God. Look at what happened to his children after his death. Na amfa ho se wom kum nyankopon adivo na hwedie tu nema ewo nachi in 1 Samuel chapter 22 verse 18 King Saul who didn't care to order the killing of 85 priests of God also died one day with his three children wa Samuel nguma edikan ti adionu mienu ne chiche mu du mwache no ohini Saul nemfano se obeka se wonkoku nyankopa sofo edio wachinu eno ono suso dakoro oni ni mamiesa ewubom
Silver 98
I know the son of a military ruler who became ma on the street after his father's death minim osoje ni bia na odi ade a ne babeba ebodam ewa bonte so awoni papa wo echi some children lost their minds because of what the military ruler did to their parents and you see his son suffered the same fate after his death emofre binum nya adwene mu yare esan de ono ni papa edie enkrofo wa bra na ni papa di ade na hwede tu ono ankasa ne ba ewo niwo echi in Europe the family members of the wicked soldiers of the Second World War still suffer the repercussions of their dead fathers who brutally killed innocent women and even babies wo abrochime mu no ewiase ntoko atosu mi no asrafo a na won timu ye din abusiafo egusuara ehunamane ewonsusaso bonia won ejanuma no ye sasrafo no ewudia odia wodi kunkum e ma no ohunyasem impo e botafoa because of the atrocities associated with I don't care people nobody including family members want to rename their children after such wicked people esan ni bonia ewo fimfame ho fo ehundi obiara wempo wankasa busiafo wompese wode womma ebesan atusa ni babori fo after the Second World War nobody is called Hitler because of the wickedness and not caring to massacre people that was associated with his name ewiase kwa etosu mienu no echi no Obiyanwa, your friend Hitler. A son, a Buddhism, and yet Timordin, and a family one. Yet you couldn't probably be a bomber, a batter's ideal, I want it. I have prayed for a family member of a very wicked leader who had mental problems. The consequences of the dead person came on him. Mabompayama, or can you for Timordin for be a Busiani? Ah, Unya, I get him more. Yare. A Busiani, no, woman, Nimmy Bonnie Hunsus, as well. A barnes. Nobody is called Judas because he didn't care to cause the gruesome death of the innocent man, Jesus. Yemfro Bia Judas. Isanse, nem fan muse, enam no sunti, e radi yesu Christwa nan hun niya sembiano, o bewu sa trimodin eni enim gwase wa uyeno. Nobody is called Delilah because of what she did to Samson, the mighty man of God. Her I don't care gave her a bad name. Yemfro Bia Delilah. Isan the Oyediti as Samson, Nyanko Pon Nipa and Oyedin. She in Fabiwa ne Wadisuno. A Jano di Boni. Nobody is called Jezebel because of her witchcraft, wickedness, and enticements. Yemfro Bia Susu Jezebel. A son na Beisem, na Timordin, and na Defe Adefe. If you are a politician or a traditional ruler, take a cue from this and don't let I don't care let you do evil to people and leave a bad name behind you. So we are my yoni and now hinibia utiemia. Febi be free wemu. Name mashi famehu. Emma unye boni tienipa. Na unye di boni awachi. This world is a global village now, and you don't know where and who your children can encounter after your death. They say, we are seeing, aya kete kete kete. Na u nim u wechino, baby, anase nipakura uma, ebe kwa kushiano.
Silver, 98.
So leave a good name behind and let your children benefit from it. Enunti jadin ba wachi wati nema uma enya sumfaso. As a servant of God, I know that the physical consequences of some people's curses fall on their children. So if you love your children, leave a good name behind and don't behave as if you don't care of what people say today and what happens after your death. Se miye yanku pa kwe. Menin se, hunemu su saso, a efri nipada se ni anu nume mono. Eya e shiwo e mofrasu. Anu ti se, udo oma, jadin pa wachi. Na men ya uhu ti se diye, diye nipa bekebi ya fa uhu neno, e fa uhu. Ene, diye be siwo uwo su echi.
8.3 FM.
Let's read Judges chapter 9. Verse 5 and 6. And let me show you something. Yenkain atemufo ngumano ti enkron chichemu enum ene ensia na minchew adebi. Then he went to his father's house at Ophrah and killed his brothers, the 70 sons of Jerubbaal, on one stone. But Jotham, the youngest son of Jerubbaal, was left because he hid himself. And all the men of Shechem gathered together all of Beth Milo, and they went and made Abimelech king beside the terebinth tree at the pillar that was in Shechem.
Silver, 98.3 FM.
Afei, okodi papa fie wo ofra kokunkum ninianom Yeruba ma emerima ediosuno wobuo bakoso eka Yeruba ba kuma yotan ankwara ifise okohuntawe enti seki merima ne milofo nyina ishiye na wosi Abimelek hene ewo dupon neho edum a esi Sekim no. Amen.
Amen.
This scripture shows that Abimelech killed 70 of his brothers who were the sons of Gideon, who was also called Jerubal, his father. Akin kasemi echese Abimelech okum ni papa yefreno Jerubal a ono ankasa ni Gideon ne mamema edioso. Gideon left a good name behind because he fought to deliver Israel from the hand of the Midianites, their enemies. Gideon jadin power nechi esanse okuji Israel for efri watamfwa na oye Midian for no esem. Because one of his sons, who was called Abimelech, wanted to reign at all cost, he didn't care to kill almost all his brothers in one day. His son said, "Ne babako, a ni efren Abimelech, no pese kwen biyansunum odi adientino, ne mfanemu senka, obe kum, ninyanum memen ina dako." The fact that God doesn't approve such evil means, he was also killed by a woman in verse 53 and 54 of Judges chapter 9. A son said, Nyankupon, on fwa sa ene boni sunti, onon susu obabesia ene kunwo, ati mufo woman trinkron, chichemu edionum miensa ene edionum enai. Gideon cared for the well-being and future of Israel, but his son Abimelech didn't care to kill in order to rule. Gideon there, na Israel for ye, anyone that he had, nancy so ne ba, ne a friend of Abimelech there, ne fanamon se, obe kunipa, na oje diadye. Gideon was extremely careful and wanted to be sure if God had truly chosen him as a leader to deliver Israel from the hand of the Midianites. Gideon yahwe ye kese pa no pese wo hu pa ye se eno kremu ni nyankopon ena yi no se okendifo se onji Israel emfre Midianfo ensemwana. So he asked of a sign from God two times, and God proved to him that he had indeed chosen him as a leader before he, Gideon, agreed to lead Israel. I don't think Obisan sent a name Prino, Efri Nyankupo, Nyankupo Susu Danedi, Emani Huse, and Kremoni, Onu Ne Yin Sao Kendi for, and San or no Gideon, Okudi Israel for enemy. His son Abimelech was not careful at all. He just didn't care to kill his own brothers and lead the people through his own crafty ways. Neba Abimelech die. Emfanu se obekum onu ankasa nnuanom. Na wadi nipa denim. Esa onu ankasa na defedefe den na ada akwans. There are many so-called pastors and prophets like Abimelech today. Ye wo wa ofo wa sofo ene difo pia ene what is Abimelech. These Abimelech apostles, pastors, prophets and evangelists don't care whether God called them or not. Sa Abimelech asmafwe asofo edifo ene sempakafwe won fa wo se yamia frewo se won frewo. They are also leading the people through their own crafty ways for their selfish ambition. Because Abimelech did not care about his actions, whether God had called him or not, and also about good name, God gave him over for a woman to kill him. Isan say, na Abimelech emfa nana montuo na say nyame afredo ana say onfredo ana say dimpa eyo ana say nyewo nyankopon susu ejai ba oba ene kuno. Will you as a church leader not care whether God has chosen you or not to do evil to church people? Once so say asori okendi ni eti ususu emfa wo say nyame wa you ana say wa you na why a body etia asori for ana
98.3 FM.
Not even called by God and you say he called you, it's a serious offense and sin. How much more duping people who came because of Jesus' good name? Hey, that will be serious. Say, on frewo, now so a frewo crowd, and then they are saying, Kesie pa, and then a trony body. Now, who's a so budipa? Hey, oh, no, all right, yes, you dim papa, when you're in Mudia. And then I'm in India, but you can imagine what he will do to you. Ube to me again, your debate. Be careful, and don't let God disgrace or kill you as he did to Abimelech, who didn't care of how God saw his actions. You and the one man yami and when you must said you are here Abimelech. Ah no fahu wo kwanya nana montu outitu yenu. Said ye nyami ebesiye hu afa. Don't you care to destroy the good name of Jesus, who did nothing wrong but died to save sinners? And then the father who say, Ube say, Ura Yesu Christo ni dimpa, wabra ono, wanyehe, nansusu owu, and nguasenye timwadi wu, edigi adiboye fwana. And you want others to speak evil against the good thing the Lord Jesus came to do? Ube say binum, ekasetia adipapa, eradi Yesu, ebabeye enana. If you don't care to let others destroy God's good name, listen to what he said in Romans chapter 2, verse 24.
Silver.
Semfahu se, ube mafuflo, akase tiye nyankupon dimpa. Tiye diokaye, ewo Roman fonguma, timye no, chichemu edyo no enay. For the name of God is blasphemed among the Gentiles because of you, as it is written. Namunti wakanyan kupon dimu ebusisem amanamemu, said ye watronu. God says people speak bad against him because of I don't care leaders. Eradinyan kupon say, enipa akasetia no esare akandifoa fi emfa wo hunti. When God wants non-church goers to see his goodness in those who profess to represent him, I don't care church leaders let worldly people speak against his name and are not afraid. Said ye nyankopon pese woman kwasori ebe huni nipa ewo nipa wona sie se osina na emo no asori akanifo ahwe mfa wo hu e ma ewiasefo e kasetia ndin na onso. I want to tell you that the Lord Jesus will never allow anyone to destroy his holy name or his church because of your own ambitions. me pese mi kache o se Ewurade Yesu omo bia entumi se ni din kronkron ene na sori ja esa wan kasa wodi so ade hono binti. Evil and ambitious people like Abimelech don't care to destroy the good name of their predecessors. Ne bonifo ene nipa wan kasa wo pre won hu adi nipa enim ti se Abimelech no won fa hu se obe se dimba ne nananom ana na kendifo eja juro shedding innocent blood to leave a bad name behind is not their concern. Se wo hie moje gu na wo je dimbo ni ewo wachi no enye na sem. That was what Cain did. He left a bad name as the first person to kill his brother and didn't care to be cheeky to God who created him. Sadana Cain, Otie, Oja di boni, so onuni nipa odi kanya, okum ninuya, nana onfa hon pose, obetu fon, edi aman yankupon obono. Come to think of it, Abimelech, who didn't care to kill almost all his brothers to rule, died after just 3 years and left the country behind. Odi brabe jine hon, Abimelech ka, ne mfano se, anko obe kum ninyo anu mina ampo, no di edi adi enu. Enfie mien sa pechi, ofrimu, eja omayeno, etu ho. The way some power-drunk, ambitious people kill and climb their way to the top two, you think they will carry the country with them when they die. Said ye, e binum pe to me, e didi edi ni pe enum e kum ni pa. Na wofro e kwa si suru no. Ube kase uwa wadi omayeno ebeko. With all the I don't care killings, Abimelech could not take Israel with him. Fimfamimu ewidia Abimelech di ye gina echi no. O uwo no, wafa Israel ko. It should tell you that I don't care people die and leave the things and positions they jealously kill for behind. I was say, Kache was say, Fimfamimu fowu, na oja niema, eni dibia, ahwa yendi, wapre kwa yenu, ewo wachi. What they don't care to grasp through foul means, they don't live long to enjoy. Adia, emfawo hon se, wadi kwa mboni sobe pire nyano, wanyini nche, ena, wanyahweni nche. What worth is it that you come to this world, don't care to do evil to fellow human beings, and later die to leave a bad name behind and go to hell? A dear Ben Faso pa and a wasso. Se ube ben viasiha. Nem fa unse ube ye boni tia udia dipa. Na weja di boni wachi. Na wa wuko janwa enum dadum. What did you actually come to this world to do? Just to create a bad name for yourself and die to go to hell? Di dear pa na ube viasiha be. Se ube ji di boni ma wu. Compare that to Jesus, who came to this world and left the holy name behind, that even sinners who don't even serve him call his name when they face danger. Fano chotura Yesu Christo oba yasiya no beja din kukru wanechi a impo adiboye fwa ensumumpo se musiobi etuwa wa musifredo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
All those who came to this world came to just get a bad name like Satan, the devil. Woma omu be viasye gya, ombe ji di bode no mu, ombe ti se Satan, di poede no. He didn't care to make a bad name for himself in heaven. Nem fane mu se, ombe ji di bode yamane mu, ewo esro. Nobody will name his child Satan except the evil spirits themselves. O beard the one, be friend the bass, friend the pussam. This is our whole money, no ankasa. Because his name stands for evil. It's an say, Nidino, it's a homa bonny. Every name has a meaning behind, whether good or bad. A di biara, I want to see be a tattoo. Say, Papa, Ada Bonio. The one who cares about good name has the Spirit of God. And those who don't care to make a bad name for themselves are demonic people. Nefan who say obeje din papa no o nyam honhom na wo emfa wo who say obeje din boni ama wo ho no wo ye ahohom morning crofo. The conclusion of my I don't care message is that if you think you don't care about others, it is actually your children you don't care about, because they will suffer the consequences of your I don't care actions. Fim fabi mwa se mwa mi kanewi eni se. Se re wajin se, afufro en fa mwa. Nukureni, eye wa u mamum, ena u fa wamu. Isan se, fim fabi mwa anamwa ututu yeno. E hun amane hun, ebeba wansu. Be wise and care for what you do today to avoid the evil repercussions on your bloodline. Ye nyanseni, ne man ye wi enenu emfa wo se de be ya ene boni nsinsaso emba umojaso. Don't let I don't care destroy you and your descendants in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Mema hwe fa me wono ense wo ene wo chi difo e wo Yesu din ti. Amen.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus as you pray this prayer with me. Fahuma ora Yesu Christo, wabra one me ebosa empaye. Lord Jesus,
Eradi Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Sewakasachiremene.
I accept that I am a sinner.
Bijisum sembe yediponyeni.
But from this day forward,
Neso ifinerwe,
I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you.
Amen.
For making us aware of our I don't care attitudes.
Amen.
That the repercussions will not fall on our children.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I don't care. Even your main crampo, a year as some cassia papa, 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 dada. A year as some a was a good TV so radio so a we are seeing our mobia TV, no beer ye be beer. Wash a ye, sir, near a bissier chino, and ya some papa. On your other phone with ye, a year Reverend Kukudazi Ephraim, and a ne or day, and your main some pakriji, a free a sorcerer, he may a brew. Sir, what should I say? I am. You will cast Grand Philly Station, never cast. Uba was an inchemu hodo, a sunny echo form, a cocosy form with China, Uba Munifaso, Sir Asaran, a wohono, a action power of faith ministries, and let an opay a non crum, Uquada Yumreno Numnifa, a Bible this year, San Fiade Yumreno Numnifa, so a M Bible. Na and there, your papa, my answer, some not a sack, I don't care what shall see, and some I can see. Nadibia or the equanim. Set Uti, we are saying, Nessie Kenty, and dear Yano Cray. Who back come any pain in our wapo pobby, may health a workers, no, we are self an angina. And this run your wapo poor to mummemu, Sika Ubenyanti. Now cast over free, eh? And we are see how no da, Yenny Penny, they say. Kusisi bia nyame di wasi ho bia no ono na di wasi ho sefa kwa bi so fa jinipa na se wo ho se wo selfish means inti na wo ho na wo fa ho so be se nipa wo be bu ho ate na di wo mo se ni mo se se ano e so no mo so eni nua ba e kwa mo so no e be kwa kusi awie e nkoda e sada mi hwe documentary bi akwa bi afi prison Abba, what kind of prison? Who a young man, who a young boy? Now what piano? Where do they 50? And na and to kwa kesi be a secret, we saw kunku ni pani ayaka yaka do de ma omu inti. What else is a wasakra? All kunku ni so, eko fie fie mo pacheo. Obi wa hawa, si me fa chao da. Na mini, bi kuro ne me mane wa ha, wuku mumu nina ha. Obi wa hawa, hune ni ma anu wa pamono, anu wa tu se ogunu so, na onso de, eno kura ensha. Adi a won from ni insa na bi sa asofo na bu nyame won frel ene wi ase se o ku cha ntro tu obi so no tia se de ni brew de nyame obo so ni a oba asase a on frel won so wa frel na won sa nya de pada won se bu ni pa ka ho ya adi body ka ho no ase be be tu o se wuni ma nto bu jim ni ka se sa woni ame nyina se be gai ma fa be sa so de nyame hu ho bo na wa chirima ansofa na se ma ya wupe edisunti enipe kum ni ayaka yaka dia ebinumu di ye binumu ya amutisem she asema abimeleke eyeye ukum hunu ya no mme ma 70 one day na uokono 3 years pepepe nwe fisu uokono wafako enu nti mampeni fwa mudidi ya mamansu ene politicians abu pese mudidi ya mamansu ato okos wunche ewudi ya mudie ene niye mamu ye mwushe ye papa na mamu maswa ebebe masifu inye na ansu na uwa uukumu ubino esabu omoke gumu sunu mwachano esufle nyame ebedi mochi ya akwe wye enu nti mwushe ye na mwunjai sani ya manu da nyame shira papa wansami ya wudi amba ame uya singi na eni amba na husu uwo I don't care imu nyame shira amen
Amen. Radin Shradada, papa. Na mbrenti mekanka krebi afa, janoma, mfami hunti, omu jadi mboni, ma eso, insu nsanso, eba omu maso. Na, abafrebi ya adiebi, dada ka huwasem. But mi adie, weye, die mi huye, na mete huwasem sa, se, ni papa, chese, na ukunkum nipa. Oh, inti abra abofra no benyi ya enkrofo ka kire ne se ade anane papa ye ni oku wure mu a na wakukum obi ahye ho na nipa wu ni enhu ba bi efri se na ye papa no na edi se adwuma no inti abofra no ebenyi no wo ma bebre bataba kola no baako etumi ka se se si anane papa te ye dia o se san din o se o mpese papa ne din o de ton no kra papa na mfa na nto no ho ode na tuobi but o se papa na ma ne se din no kra no mpebi ti o se san din no kra nti de meka abesi dada asem yi so ne se agyanom e wose ye hwe ye because ye kokoboke se na dada e boye so san agyanom memfa ho na omugye din boni nti e ma esunsunsunso ba nkwara so bara kwara wo ni nyansa no otumi esesa eka se me mpese sa papa we ebeye me papa biu me mpese na ade bi akura mefa because me hu se me papa we nye din pa e ba santi na te se de nada kan no na e se society no e na se corona no timu no na nkrofo ehu na e no na ma ni bise bise ma ohu se sa ade anu ne papa ye ni nti wadi shira dada pa ye nya ye ya wofo a ye ti asisi ya no ye mo ye homode nsi ye beje dimpa na ye ma ya mfa so twi bi ya ntoha ma ye ma ya ma ye ma nko ha obi mu anase ya ma ye ma ba bi omote no a ti so mu nkom because of e dimboni a me ya jameja ama wo mu nti Ewurade mo aye pa na ye nimra ye hunso ne ye ye hun free sa de we mu dada nyame nshira
amen Ewurade nshira amen nti mi kaka kra dada bi sa se e de na obe e be wiase be ye se be je di mbone ye be wa ko je ma na e asem kase ye pa nti mi ji sa se mi se se o ye e di kan fo se o ye sofo se o ye so pekani sa asem bi se dwun yi na na to aso bi sa se said to two right, yes, Christo Bija, it didn't cook on as I see so. San, yes, you and to all who will be a Sibija, Tim Bonino, what is a bonsam? The Sandy Pano, whom Finna too. And to our four, the count four, I saw four. Everybody, we are seeing you now, we tell that in our pay. My son, we hear so pay, we are saying so be jad in morning, a book or Germana, and I say, be jad in pa, a book or a janitor. If I didn't show that, say, oh, my semi, Magister semi, I mean, in any my own so near to an amo, I said, Fata, near jad in pa, I must say, a ma, near a sifo, and call howling. No memo. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Daddy, nyakupon shao papa papa papa. Chese. Asamono daddy, what can you na?
Yes.
Na. Me kan fa ofo.
Okay.
Sa ofo be ma yeni ada ho. It has in the sea. Ne ma ekoso e wo social media, any television so no. Afo bi ho ne me bi we ni kwai san kan kwala hwe. But we we mfa ya se yeni na ne hwe. Na onne kwala na te ho no mo hwe sa de no. Now, more cornaco practices are dear. It is a few weeks here, Colabi, and Swatch and Hawkon for say 8 years as 9 years.
Hey,
do you know who we are? A Baba one or Shen Hawkon for school? No, or Shen Hawkon for no, we say there to social media on so called try.
Oh,
I can last 8 years as 9 years on so quite the same thing. On no social or Shenny TV. Eh bien, ne me bi oha nke di appearance e description ne beto so na ya bo ho ban a nke beboa. Isan se menfa ho menfa ho no ajinsem me ga se ya ajins ajis ajinsem kwa na nyame e na papa so ama webi ne me hu se sa menfa ho no e din simpa na eba. Daddy Nyakupon shaw. Daddy pa cha se be na ke chatro.
Ma se mo chatro ni binas. This is my last word. My dear, you have to care to come to Jesus. Oh, me dofo. My father won't say over back over Jesus Christ on chain. What?
No cry, no cry.
And don't let your I don't care take you to hell. No one marry in family honor. And for one could janoa enum denum. If you care and come to Jesus, you will save your soul. That is why I always tell you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.